ANC NEC member Supra Mahumapelo is praising Zuma's presidency. He says South Africa became better during his reign. Mahumapelo says Zuma's tenure was not wasted years. He was speaking outside the state capture inquiry venue after the former president's testimony.
That is the truth, and there's no truth that is more than that truth. That under Msolosi, South Africa became better than it was ever before. You may not like him, right? You may hate him for your reasons. But when truth is supposed to be told, please tell the truth. Don't hide the truth, right? We will then respect you as the media that is objective, as the media that is not joining particular narratives that are not right in this particular country. Now, comrades, I'm introducing to you, as I have said, a relentless leader of the revolution, a servant of the people who joined the revolution at the age of 15, a servant of the people who sacrificed everything, his family, including having not to go to school, so that me and you, including the media, can be free today. A person who was prepared to die, to lose his life, so that me and you, including the media and everybody else, could be free today.